quickly did you get this deal for Pizarro sorted out?
Because we had this problem with some player away, and also because now we restart in after Aston Villa, we restart to play every 3 days with the Europa League, and we had this chance with David on loan from Rome, and it was good for us because I know the players, and I think that it could be useful for us in the next 4 months.
Is that the important thing, that you know the player, it's not a risk or a gamble?
No, it's not a gamble. It's not a gamble. He's a top player. I bought him when I was in Inter. It's not a gamble. He's a high-level player.
Where does he fit in? Attacking midfielder? Or how would you play him?
No, he can play in Yaya position or Gareth position. In the middle is his position.
Does his arrival mean that the Owen Hargreaves situation hasn't worked?
Owen has always a little problem for the reason, but we hope that he can play maybe in the future. Now we have 3 months a game. I hope that he can play.
Do you think he will, because it has to be played?
I hope for him, because he's a good guy. He deserves to have another chance.
I think everybody in this room was hoping to be sat here this morning talking about Carlos Tevez being somewhere
strange
else.
This.
Why? Well, tell me, what do you make of it?
I don't know.
I spent a whole day talking about it.
No, but I don't know. I don't have any news about this this day.
He's in your 25-man squad. Does that mean that you're thinking about him as an option?
Carlos?
Yeah.
I don't think in this moment, no.
He's in your Carlos. Premier League squad, though.
Premier League is possible if he's come back, but I don't know this.
He's playing this weekend in a testimonial.
No, I hope for him that maybe in the last 3 months he did the train for him for his condition.
But in your mind, you can't see a situation where he comes back and plays for you again?
In my mind now, I have only one situation, Barker's Premier League. I have this. Other situations are not important. If Carlo came back here and is fit, maybe it's possible. If not, we go with forward with this player.
You let Freddie Vercelli go to Manchester United. Why didn't that work for him? Because I think you had...
I don't know this because I didn't follow this situation. Freddie is a good guy and is a good player for me. And I think that Manchester United did a good deal because he's a young. I think that he can improve, and I hope that he can play in Barker's Premier League because he deserves this. He's a very really good guy.
Was the problem that you just had?
I don't know this.
But for you, was the problem him not playing? The fact that you had better
players. No. Freddy is a young player. Probably for him was better to go in on loan because also him needs to play. But I didn't follow this situation in the last 3 or 4 weeks.
Do